It's like really like a one-on-one experience here. So like after class, if you have questions, they're always ready to answer, and they're always happy to help you. Like, and they want to make sure that you're doing what you need to do to have success in their class. The academics, they are challenging, but like that kind of cancels out with the amount of time that you can spend with the teachers.
I feel like if you really wanted to, say for tutoring, you can go spend one-on-one time with teachers. And they'll help you out a lot. Like, I know if I wanted to go to one teacher and be like, can you help me out with this? I know they would come up to me and be like, yeah, what do you need? And they'll help me.
I do get to spend a lot of one-on-one time with the teachers. They're normally here before school, after school, at lunch, and they're free and willing to meet and help however they need. Actually, I just met with the math teacher this morning before, because we have a test tomorrow, and so to go over some stuff.
It's giving me confidence. You know, they kind of tell me, hey, you can do it. They kind of give you that extra push. It just gives you that drive, basically. You know, to telling you you can. Even though you're saying you can't, but they push you to the next level.
I think that being able to meet with the teachers one-on-one has had a positive impact on my academics, because it's allowed me to get more help outside of the classroom that they wouldn't necessarily have the time to do in class. As well as like allowing me to form those connections with those teachers, so that I just feel more comfortable here at school.